Telecom Regulatory Authority of India feels that public hotspots and Wi-Fi can emerge as a backbone for increasing internet penetration across India, while reducing load for choked telecom operators, who are battling poor call quality and slow broadband speeds. Trai has suggested the formation of policies and creation of an infrastructure that gives a big push to establishing a Wi-Fi grid that spans major towns and cities and even reaches the rural areas.